tarot can be used to glyph the process of initiation through that of a practical methodology and especially in that of activating the ophidian current. Remember that the downward tending darkness or tenebrosum represents the neophyte's initial situation and indeed that of the alchemist's starting point. That is where one who enters the Mons Philosophorum